championship all the way tonight. What are you expecting tonight in East Memphis? Actually, getting to the championship. Court for three. He knocks it down. We got a 1-point game. Two men by three defenders. Great pass play there. Trying to get the defense snapping. Hong, unfortunately, couldn't quite control. But maybe he gains possession. Drops the floater.
Carvalho.
Nathan Mitchell picks it off. Time, space. Carvalho, deep three, nothing but net, and they take a 3-point lead, 20 seconds to go. Probably looking to rebuttal, and he puts it up. 10 seconds left here. Swiss looking to extend their lead. Brewster, Terzenko, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everything possible. I mean, he is a former MVP. Ryan Brewster is trying to get his team back in this game. Almost an up and down there, huh? Taking the hoop, can't get his hook shot to go. That's why Ryan Clark is caught there. He gets the ball back and drop.
And it looks like he's going to work some rebounds in the second
half. Nathan Carter gets the lane. Nice little floater. Carter, former York University player. And he still got those CIS skills.
Nice little move,
Carter harassing Ong.
Dribbling on the
so far at home, it's back. 24-15, nightmare leads. Franco over Bewley, he gets that to drop. Can't get the second, but rebound Mitchell. To Williams.
He was saying it went off the defenders.
Biggest lead in the game so far for Swish.
Nightmare just did.
Takes it out. Duty! Wow, husband's gonna pull up for a three. Okay. Raise it. A buzzer beating. You have overtime in the mix.
Well, Jeremy, what you want him to do now is to just do it, not just overdo it. And I think he's getting in there dribbling on the spot.
Mitchell, on your securest ball handler. Nightmare theoretically could just dribble this out, which it looks like Yuli might be trying to do. We're under a minute.
Tough to do when you're in the one-on-one. I wouldn't hesitate.
Switch needs to foul. He's or do something. There's your foul. Foul there, man. Possession game with 29.9 seconds left.
And it's not as if the nightmare player moved into position. He was standing there the whole time.
It was a gift. Beauty, of course, knocked down the court.
Christmas came early for Nightmare.
Nightmare, of course, yelling, "Don't foul, don't foul, let him get the easy bucket if he has to." Dooley misses! Tarzanko! Switch gonna be looking for husbands. Long. Tarzanko, Perkins. 20 to go. Timeout. Call for a switch. 18.6 seconds.
If you're confident in your rebound, you know they're gonna shoot two fouls, but you're up by three.
Quickly regardless?
Yes.
Or
lots of time.
Chance for two, you take a foul on the defensive end? Or you just hold up?
I would go with the three right now.
Perkins. He goes for the quick two. Gets it to go. He goes for the quick two, gets it to go. Three-point game. 5.46 seconds. 5.6 seconds left. Perkins, four, three, two, one.
City Basketball.
Hello, I'm Jeremy. Have a good one, everyone.